She opened the kitchen door and there was Jason sleeping on top of the refrigerator, because he walked in his sleep just like his father.
The end.